Giant Greg, along with former PBA touring pro Kenny Hall. Great to have you with us on this Christmas Day, Kenny. Merry Christmas.
Right back at you, brother. Merry Christmas to all our fans out there. Thank you for watching.
Absolutely. We are going to bring you Huck Finn's Capital Region Bowling, but it's a special show, special day for folks that are that have special needs, and we bring this to you as a Christmas card, maybe a Hanukkah card, if you will, since Hanukkah starts today as well, to just celebrate the game, Kenny, a game that has been good to you and that has been good to us in terms of bringing it to the fans week after week.
I've been blessed to make my living playing this great game forever, and the energy level in the bowling center is always off the charts. You're just going to feel better about yourself after watching this show.
And we come to you from Kenny's hometown, home center, spare time Latham today, where you have your center. I'm sure it was mobbed, what your pro shop was, to try and get those gifts for the season as well, right?
Yeah, thank everybody for having the faith in me to drill their equipment and take lessons and things. Thank you very much.
And let's preview it right now. If you've never seen this show, where you've been, but we're going to introduce you to some names you know in the area and then some names you don't. But it's really all about celebrating the game, whether it be every center has different times for some of these folks to come and bowl and to really appreciate the game.
It's about celebrating life, Johnny, really, because these people, this is what they live for, to go bowling, and that's their highlight of the week and of the month and of the year, so this is awesome.
Yeah, we're going to hear those great stories, and we will get to all this right after this on Huck Finn's Capital Region Bowling on My 4 Albany. Welcome back. Huck Finn's Capital Region Bowling Course, brought to you by the Northeast Bowling Proprietors of New York. As you know this lady, and you know this guy too, because they're on the regular shows week after week. Carol Judge, Executive Director of Proprietors. By the way, I think I'm the only one. I didn't get the memo. I'm wearing green. Everybody else has a red. I don't know how that happened. It's festive. It's Christmas. That's okay. Carol, talk about, it was a special needs show today, but talk about how this even got started 6 years or so ago, and why and how it has grown for you.
Well, it started because we decided we want to do something for every segment of our business. Every segment. And these folks are so important to us, and such a large number of them bowl in our centers every week. We decided to add a show specially for them. And we try and do it right around the holidays and make it even more special for them. And 6 years later, we start early, and people arrive 2 hours before start time. They can't wait to get here. Their parents tell me they've been excited for a month. It is just a blessing to have this day.
And it's open to the centers. They all carve out the time during the week, and that's, you know, it may not be the thing that they see week after week on the shows, but they're seeing it for this hour this year.
Absolutely, and it means so much to them, and it means so much to me.
Kenny, you got a guy we know pretty well who keeps score for us, who we visit him all the time at Palladium, Mike Lucy.
Yeah, Mike, you and I go back to the late 70s, Mike. We go way back.
Yes,
first of all, thanks for being part of our team. Enjoy your company. What's it like from your standpoint being a part of the team and just, you know, helping out?
Yeah, I enjoy on Sundays. Instead of sitting home watching it, I'm right there live watching it, and it's just enjoyable. You guys are a lot of fun on Sundays.
You've been a class guy as long as I've known you, Mikey. And thanks, and welcome aboard.
Thank you.
And Mike's got a bowl pretty soon. I think his name is up, actually. Mike, why don't you and me step out of the way, and we'll watch you throw the rock here. There you go.
No pressure, Mike.
Watch him throw the rock. Bro. And you know what? We're going to have Kenny doing a little analysis.
All right, slide on the left foot, Mike.
We're on lanes here, 11 and 12 here at Spare Time Latham. Mike Lucy coming up from Palladium. We visit there every year, Kenny. It's a great stop. It's an old stop on our tour. And here goes Mike.
We bowled a lot of action matches at Palladium. He should lock us in. Good off his hand. Get up there. I can't throw it any better than that.
Not bad.
You can't do it.
When the pressure is on, there is no pressure with Mike. That's terrific. Good job for Mike. And we've had Kim now up, coming up next on her lane there. And I think last time she picked up a great spare when it was a difficult one. But here goes Kim, the left-hander.
Kimmy's got her wrist master hanging off her slack, so stay there, ball.
I think she likes it.
Stay there.
Pretty good.
Stay there. Good girl, getting six. Good shot, Kimmy.
There you go. All right, up now, Kevin. Kenny is Mary. We see her year after year, and she is back, and she has got her spunk about her and her world ball, Kenny. That looks like the world.
Yeah, we just drilled that. It's a brand new ball for Mary. Whoops, hang on, Mary. Hang on.
That's going to hang on. Oh, hang on. That's all right.
She bowls twice a week here, always smiling, always full of positive energy.
So we'll get up a second one. When she came to you to drill that ball, Kenny, what did she say, or how did you pick that one for her?
Pretty.
Yeah, there you go. That's it. All right, that's good.
It's an Ebonite Maxim. She likes that company. That's better.
That's there. Much better.
Stay right there, ball. Get them all.
All right, pick it up.
Good try, Mayor. Good try.
Seven pins there, and now a man we've seen year after year only once. A good job, Mary. Terrific.
All right, before we go, I got to say, Kevin.
Yeah.
What do you got to say, buddy? Now, Kevin just came off a knee injury.
Pulling his back, and so am I.
Attaboy. Go get him, partner.
Let's see you do it. Do you see what that shirt says? Who needs mistletoe when you got a face like that? How about that? That's confidence with the ladies. All right, Kevin working on a strike here, Kenny. We caught that earlier on tape, and now here it is live on tape.
Coming off her knee injury. Couldn't wait to get back bowling. Always showed up, supported his teammates. Got to hurry, Kevin. Get up.
Oh, that hangout.
It's coming. It's coming.
Wow, that was really out there.
Seven. Just like Kevin, living on the edge, baby. Keep
his smile. Yeah, the one year that he didn't bowl, which I think was a year or two ago, boy, there was nobody lower in the bowling center in such a happy atmosphere because he really loves the game and he wanted to participate.
You're exactly right. I see him on Wednesdays or Thursdays. He just comes in and he just brightens up the place.
Yeah, he sure does.
Kevin, four steps. Got that new power. That's going left, buddy.
Did he get that spare? No, he's not. Okay, but on to his left is Adam. Adam's lining up here, and Adam has a unique style as he goes left-handed here, Kenny. Watch Adam's style up here.
Adam's going to get a new ball pretty soon. Hang on, baby. All right, in seven. Another young man has been here every year.
Hey, Adam, you told me something earlier. What'd you say earlier about you said you win some, you lose some? Is that it?
Yeah, that's it. You win some, you lose some. And plus, by the way, bowling is back.
There you go. All right, let's pick up the spare and get back to that, huh? Let's watch to pick up the spare. And we will go to commercial right after.
Next lane.
Oh, and then we're going to move on to the next lane, 9 and 10. But let's see what Adam's got here on the spare, Kenny.
Got a shot, Ad. Got a shot. And, baby. Oh, good try.
Chopped it. Oh, it didn't rock and roll. All right.
I'm here with Bobby Reed, one of my best friends. He was a member of the Super Bowl team for the Minnesota Vikings back in the 60s. Bobby, I appreciate you taking your time to come out and help these guys. What's it mean to you, buddy, on the inside?
Well, it means a great deal. You see, special need people, I got two members of my family. My grandson is part of this family of folks who has autism, and my nephew has Down syndrome, you see. And that special needs has always been part of what I've always done in the Capital District, caring for kids. But seeing what you've seen, being here, watching these young people and other individuals, you know, my motto, you can't stand straight unless you stoop to help somebody. And that's what I'm here for.
Coach, I appreciate it so much. I know how big your heart is because we've gone through a lot in the past. Yes. He's been one of my best friends through good times and bad. And thanks, Coach.
I'm here for you anytime you need me. I love you.
Love you too, Bobby.
Okay.
All right, we're going to watch Bob Bull here, Kenny. Let's you give him a little analysis.
Well, he's got his shoes on the right feet. That's a good start. Sort of like a seven-step approach. I think he's offside.
The only man in the building.
Look at this stuff. Get over. Yeah, baby!
Whoever Tinga playing finger. The Super Bowl, there you go. Bob Reed with a strike.
Once a ham, always a ham. That's awesome, baby.
I'm not sure we can top that, Kenny, but we'll do our best. And we have the proprietor at Barbecue, and that's Jack Fitzsimmons. Jack, thanks for coming on over today, and you brought Justin with you. But it's such a positive experience to be part of this, and certainly here on Christmas Day.
Yeah, it's a great event for these guys. It's great to see them out bowling. They have a ball. It's a wonderful time for everybody. I'm glad I'm a part of it today.
Well, what do you coach and what do you tell Justin when he gets up there?
To take his time and he gets a little antsy, but he's just got to focus and follow through.
And let's brag about Barbecue for a second. You guys have tremendous leagues working every single night and great scores. You host the Troy 800 every year to start your season, more or less, and it goes on through, and it's always a great spot to come and see you.
Yeah, we're doing good. We got a lot of good bowlers up there. A lot of people really work on their game. They're spending equipment on new bowling balls. They're coming in practicing on the weekends, and it's showing. It's paying off.
Justin, you having a good time so far?
Yeah.
You're up, you know. You ready to go? All right, let's get you going, and we're going to have Jack and Kenny both analyze your shot here. What do you like here? Play Kenny Hall for a second here, Jack.
Well, we'll see what Justin does. He's getting up. He's getting himself set. We'll see what he does here.
You know what kind of ball he's got working there?
Actually, I believe he's got an ebonite.
All right. Let's see what Justin has. Kenny, we're going to have Jack analyze a little bit, too, here.
Go for it.
Uh-oh, he pulled that across his body. One pin.
What would you tell him now here as he regroups? He's got to regroup. What would you say?
Take your time, Justin.
There you go.
Hit your mark.
Kenny, is that the same thing you tell him?
Yeah, just try and push the ball away at your target. That distance right, pushback got a little inside.
Ball number two. Probably a little nervous under the lens of the camera, but he's going to do just fine. We've seen him here before. Wearing the Hoosick Fire Department shirt. You guys are, it's a proud bunch out there, especially around the holiday time.
All right. Absolutely. The firefighters do a lot in our communities. They're all volunteers. Without them, we'd be in deep trouble.
Oh, get in there, Justin. Get up, baby.
How about that?
Good try.
All right, he picked that up. Well done. Justin. Good job, Justin. Jack,
right,
thanks
Jeff,
very much.
Jeff.
Hey, we got much more to come, including my friend Kevin Rush. We'll talk to him after this. And look at Ron as he goes to break here. He'll be throwing the lanes here at Spare Time Latham on this holiday with his Giants hat on. More after this at Huck Finn's Capital Region Bowling. Welcome back. Huck Finn's Capital Region Bowling here on MyFourAlbany on this Christmas Day. Great to have you with us. Merry Christmas. Hanukkah starts today, so happy Hanukkah. And look who I got with me, Kevin Rush from the River, 99.5 The River. You and Kevin and Shanna in the morning. I'm sure you start your day. Merry Christmas, sir.
Merry Christmas, John. So good to see you, good old friend.
Nice to see you. How are things going over at the radio station? You guys, you know, people tune in for a little snippets here and there and get a good laugh.
Well, I think so. We try to, bring the fun to people, not get too serious. Of course, we've got our big celebrity birthday game, which you were a huge part of and kind of like one of the originators of the game.
Right.
And people are pining to have you back. So I hope one of these days we can bring you back on as one of our guests.
Yeah, that'd be a nice Christmas present.
We're going to try to make that happen for you, John.
I understand that he brought his bowling shoes last year, which he was a pretty good bowler, but they somehow collapsed right last year, and now we've resorted to these beauties.
But the fashion on these is just so stunning.
I know.
I've got a couple of weddings. In fact, I got a Christmas wedding to attend this week.
All right.
Can we talk to the lanes? Can I bring these?
Absolutely. I know people. We can get that done.
I mean, I'll feel bad for the bride because people will be looking at me.
I know they will. Absolutely.
But, hey, that usually happens anyway.
We would like to look at your game now. Why don't you show us your bowling? Here we go. Last year, remember, Shanna, who we'll see a little bit later on, she bowled a strike when the pressure was on.
Sure.
And I think you had...
I think I had two gutters.
I think maybe... it was close to that. Let's see what you got.
All right, these shoes are going to make it happen.
All right, Kevin Rush here, getting up here from a 99.5 The River. He is going to line it up here. And Kenny, I want to take a look at Kevin's swing here.
All right, Kevin, God bless you, brother. Good luck. Kevin's a lefty, but he throws it pretty darn well. He's bowled before. That's going right.
Bowling, yeah.
Yeah, a little nosy.
Yeah, a little nosy. Was that it? Kenny just said that was a little nosy.
A little nosy.
Yeah, it went through the nose.
Wow.
Yeah.
Is he saying I have a big nose?
No. The ball.
Oh, the ball.
Let's see if we can get the spare here. All right.
I can't put up any. I can't talk about noses with the schnoz.
No,
I got
mine. My goodness. Either. I know. We're all in that boat together. Let's see if we can get the spare. Oh, I got it. All right, we got it. Don't worry. It's all good. Is he going to get that spare, Kenny? He's got it.
Yeah, he did.
Shot,
he chopped
it off.
He's a man. Attaboy.
All right, Kenny.
Step out of the river.
Great day. Merry Christmas to one and all.
Okay. Over to Kenny.
Partner, good to see you back bowling, buddy. You gave us all a scare there with that heart attack.
I know.
Hey, you look great. You lost some weight?
Yeah.
Well, you look awesome, my friend. Great to see you, and I love you very much.
Yeah.
Okay, buddy. Knock him dead. Brett's a southpaw. Mr. Gageway, his lovely family, Al. What do you got, buddy? Get up there, baby. All right, that's good. It's hanging out a little bit to the left. Good try. All right, buddy, get the ones in the middle. Good shot, Deb. That a girl. Good shot, Deb. Debbie's already got a double this game. She's doing awesome. Come on, ball hook. Oh, it's going to hang. Yep. Good try, buddy. That's okay. Just glad to be here. Good try, bud. Hey, Natalia. It's, Natalia and I go back a little ways. We got a little history. We've been working together for a couple of years. I've never seen you throw the ball better, hon. Yeah, I know you're getting ready for colleges. What's like your immediate goal? I know your high school team's in the mix here.
I think this year my immediate goal would have to be making it to states with my team. And because we've come so close the past 2 years, like ridiculously close. And this year we deserve it. We've worked our butts off. We've tried our best. And this year it's ours.
I know nobody works harder than you, hon. Good job.
That's Natalia Borsello. And we also have Quinn Hodson here, both with South Colony seniors. And besides the bowling, which we know that they are tremendous at, you also work with something called Best Buddies. Is that right? Tell us about that, Quinn.
Best Buddies is a nonprofit organization. And what we do is we make friendships with kids with intellectual developmental disabilities and kids who don't. And we pair them up to make friendships. We do activities throughout the school year.
What kind of activity?
We do tie-dye, and we also do things inside of school and outside of school. Like, that's it.
And you and Natalia are certainly integral with that. And we were talking about it earlier with Carol. Bowling is one of the things at the centers that they love to do, and you love to do it, so that you have that in common,
yeah,
too, right?
Yeah, we actually go out and bowl all together and stuff. A lot of our buddy pairs do go out and bowl together as a family, which is great, so.
Well, let's watch your sister in crime here, Natalia, bowl. She's going to get up right now. This
Nat's
is Natalia
Borsa. She's a part of that process also.
That's
with the
right.
Best Buddies.
Yes. So all part awesome. Of the two of them work hard with the Best Buddies. And Kenny, let's watch. I know we've seen Natalia on the show before, yeah, but this is a different setting on the show.
Well, we're trying to get Natalia in Nebraska right now. I just talked to Coach Straub from the University of Nebraska. She's got a great setup. Uses her legs really well. She has very long lines. So great follow through. Get up there, baby.
And that
she got robbed. Good shot, Matt.
Seven there, but really good.
Good shot.
All right, and while we watch Natalia here with ball number two, we have Quinn over on the other lanes. We're going to get and watch her in just a minute, and then we're going to see Sean go as we are here on lanes 7 and 8 in our special needs show here on Christmas Day. She can pick up the spare, right, Kenny? That's no problem for her.
Routine spare. She's going to go cross lane.
Line
of course,
right
the kiss of, I'll put the kiss of Ken on her.
We're always glad to have the South Colony folks in attendance.
You can
attendance.
Breathe now, Nat. You can breathe.
All right. She can breathe, and now Sean's going to pop right up and show us what he's got. Kenny, one more analysis here with Sean as he steps up here on lane 7.
Sean, he's been with us every year, too. He loves bowling. Can run up to me and say hi. Yeah, I think Sean got a strike last year.
Let's take a
lefty.
Look.
What
very
got, buddy?
Good
get
balance.
Over. Get over.
Got it.
Boy,
back with more right after this on Huck Finn's Capital Region Bowling on My 4 Albany. Welcome back to Huck Finn's Capital Region Bowling here on My 4 Albany. And, of course, it is our special needs show from Spare Time Latham, John Craig, Kenny Hall. And you may recognize these folks, if not their faces, certainly their names and their voices. Joe Gallagher from WGY and Shanna River from the River, aptly named. Joe, welcome back. Nice
Thank
to
you.
See you under the black light. I see you're glowing. Merry Christmas. How are things? How's your bowling? You heard you had a pretty good game.
I had a 161, but my teammates are great. My wife, you got yep. Michelle, and you got Kim. They are super bowlers. We've had a great time. This is great.
Why do you want to come back year after year and help us out?
Because I love being part of this. The experience is great. I mean, everybody is so uplifting and happy. It's a great time for the season, but they bowl every week, and they're just so uplifting to all of us.
Well, that's like listening to your show on the weekends. That's uplifting and happy.
Hey, all right, yeah. But no, really, it's just a great, it's really fun to be here. We look forward to it.
Well, we look forward to your sports report later, which will be with whoever that guy is. But Kenny, it's great to have Shanna back, who is, of course, a huge Buffalo Bills fan.
I was just gonna ask her if she was still a Packer fan.
I am too.
Atta girl, good feeling. I like the Bills too.
Yeah. There you go. See, there you go.
There you go. Thank you so much for coming over, Shannon, and taking time out of your day. It means a lot to these folks. Thank you so much.
Oh, I'm happy to be here. It's so much fun. Quinn, that's playing with us, is just kicking our butts. Eddie's been awesome. So I'm just here for the fun, not here for the bowling, because I'm not good. So.
Awesome though.
You know what? She's good on the pins because she doesn't knock many down. So it really preserves their life.
That's what my
good for the proprietors. Very good. Very good.
And a couple of things, Kenny. She just got married, the morning show is going great guns with her and Kevin.
That's awesome. Congratulations. I hope your marriage is as happy as mine because my wife's awesome.
Oh, that's wonderful. Thank you. That's really
all right. Sweet. You know what? Last year, if I remember correctly, as soon as we talked to her, she threw a strike.
That's right. I remember
it's time
that.
To throw, Shanna.
That's like so much pressure.
No, she did not marry Kevin. No. She did not marry Kevin. All right, let's see you do this, Shanna.
Let's go, Shanna.
And then Joe's going to try to bowl and keep up. I'm not sure if that'll happen. But you know what? Joe's going to help analyze. Here, Kenny, you take a look first.
She's not wasting any time. Look at this. It's got a shot. Get him. Get him.
Oh, come on.
Great shot. First down.
Better than most today.
A little Gary Cook in there.
Great
That's
job,
good.
Jan.
Well done. And you're having fun, and then you're giving back. We really appreciate that.
Well, thank you for having us. We appreciate it. We were looking forward to it. So, thank you for having us.
Merry Christmas. Let's see you pick up the spare.
Oh, God.
No pressure there, huh?
You can do that. You can do that.
My partner has a way of putting people under
and
a
Joe,
bus.
And Joe, you're up next, so.
Hunter get a spare. Oh, come
I
on.
I think she got it. Chopped it up. All right.
I got a 161.
Yes, you did. 161 in game one. And here goes Joe Gallagher. You know him. He's
this
got his own shoes, by the way.
Right,
he didn't sport the Kenny, the Kevin shoes. He's got his own bowling shoes. And here we go. Another left-hander, Kenny.
Three steps and a hop. And he got three. Actually got four. That's okay, Joe. You got a great face for radio, Joe. It's okay.
Not fair. Oh, yeah, I think you have to bowl again. That's the way it works, yes. Is it coming out? Joe's here with his lovely wife, Kathy, by the way, and of course his teammates are here, Kim. And, Michelle's back here. You want to analyze Joe's swing here? Go ahead.
Come on, you can get a spill.
That's right. Here we go, left-hander. Let's see what he got.
Got a chance.
What do you think?
Go, baby! Yeah!
Joe Gallagher.
Thank you.
Good coaching, Michelle.
That voice you heard was Michelle. She went nuts when Joe picked up that spare. Michelle, very festive. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to you, too.
How are things going? You love this game.
Yes, I do. I'm hoping I could beat 200 again today.
All right. I think you're rolling off a strike. Let's see what you got. All right. Here we go. Here comes Michelle. She's going to... There's no more festive person who's got their Christmas sweater, Christmas hat. Kathy Gallagher's going to help me analyze a little bit. What do you think?
Michelle's a strong bowler. Look at this. She got a strong ball.
There you go. Good job for ball number one. And Kim will be up next here. Good job for Michelle.
I could pick up his spill.
Yeah.
The last game, Kim and Michelle tied at 125 each.
Wow, that's well done.
Yeah.
That's a good job.
They did really well.
That's it. And that's it. Just builds the confidence, does it? And we're happy to have you guys back. Thank you for coming being here.
We're happy to be here. We're hoping everybody has a Merry Christmas and a great new year.
All right, we got four pins. Is she going to get them? I think she is.
Got him!
Great shot! Got him!
Great shot, huh?
All right, over to Kenny and Tommy Walsh.
Tommy Walsh, you've been a friend of mine all the way back to when you were a youngster, my friend. Your dad is a good friend of mine. I thank you so much for doing all the help you do for our special people. Just thank you for taking the time out of your busy schedule.
I thank you, Kenny, for putting on a good show today. And the turnout was pretty good today, and I hope everybody's having fun.
It's all about them. It's all about our friends.
Hey, we heard from Quinn before, of course, from South Colony. We heard about the great organization, Best Buddies, that she and Natalia are part. But now we'd like to watch you bowl. Can you do that for us?
Yeah, I can.
All right, let's see. What kind of ball are we rolling here? What do you got?
My Marvelous.
All right, you say the go-to?
Yeah, that's what I start with usually.
Let's see what we got here as Quinn gets up and tries to knock them all down from the South Colony Raiders. Pretty good swing there, pretty good form, pretty good arm, and just leaving that seven. That's all right. The seven's a bugaboo, isn't it, sometimes?
It's not my favorite.
Now, what's a tip for people that would get a seven or get a 10? What do you tell them now? You'll line up here how?
I usually point my feet to go straight at the pin, so to get it over there. But other than that, try your best.
All right, let's get that seven pin. Here we go. We'll see if Quinn can get this pin and keep moving on. That's what the name of the game is when you're bowling competitively, is make your spares. Have a clean game. Here we go. Having fun here at spare time, Latham. Nice roll, nice arm, and she's got it.
Yeah, girl.
Hi, Kimmy. How are you, honey?
Kenny, how are you? I'm good. How are you?
I'm much better now that I got to see your smiling face. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. No problem.
Merry Christmas, hon.
You too.
How you bowling?
Good. Yeah. As good as I could get, I guess.
Atta girl. You got a special friend here, Mikey, for you to see every week, huh?
Yes, I do.
Yeah, Kim. She comes on Saturday, so her and Michelle here, and her and her family love this. She's been talking about it for the last, what, 6-7 weeks. She just loves this event, looks forward to it every year, you know?
I've been thinking about it, too, because I know I got to see Kim, and I knew I was going to get a hug and a kiss, so that was awesome for me.
I absolutely understand it.
All right,
smiling,
honey.
Face brightens us up every time.
Without
we see
a
her.
Doubt, yep. Thanks, Mike.
Always a pleasure.
Come on, baby. Turn a little. Keep turning. Oh, good shot, Kimmy. Atta girl.
Usually she carries that.
How are we going to go about making this, Kim? Do you know?
No, because I've never had to pick it up.
That's awesome. Go right in between the two big ones, hon. You can make this. There's got your ball coming back.
Back up, though.
We almost got Randy Mikey's daughter bowling on the lane next to us. Thanks, Dad.
Stay the kids right there. Don't stop bowling,
stay right
that's for
there.
Sure.
Good try, hon. Kim, great seeing you, babe.
Thank you so much.
Okay, honey.
Hey, Kenny, one more treat for us. Shanna River's going to throw.
And no pressure, Shan.
I know.
She's talking to the ball. I'm sorry.
Back with more after this on Huck Finn's Capital Region Bowling on My 4 Albany. Welcome back. I'm with Cheyenne from Middleburg. We love having Cheyenne here. She's going to be 12 in February. Merry Christmas, sweetheart. How are you doing? Good?
Good.
Merry Christmas. Can you bowl for me?
Yeah.
All right, let's see you do it. Okay, here we go. Here comes Cheyenne. She doesn't want the bumpers. She doesn't need the bumpers. You bowl very well, right?
Right.
Go get them. Okay, here we go.
I know.
Kenny, want to add a little to this? And our friend
not
Cheyenne,
much more I can add to Cheyenne. She's an inspiration to all of us. She's been here for every one of our shows. Whoops.
It's all right.
That's okay.
It's all right. That's okay.
When you're that pretty, gutter balls don't matter.
It's okay. We're going to get the second one right here, right? Yeah. What? Did Santa bring you everything for Christmas?
Plenty.
That's right. Plenty. All right. Let's see if you can get the second one. You want to wait for, you got to get your ball again here. We love going down to Middleburg every year, and we go down there, and we love seeing the Schultes and the whole family, and we started our season there, and Cheyenne bowls every week there. We've met you. We've known you since you were, I think, 8 years old. Let's see what you got here. Go ahead with this second ball and get this going here. This is what
come
we're
on,
talking about
right
when we
say
our special needs show here on Huck Finn's Capital Region Bowling on My 4 Albany. That'll hang on, I hope. I think that's going to, all right. It's not going to, but that's okay. It doesn't matter. It's all about participation and having fun, right?
And having fun.
And having fun. You want to wish everybody a Happy New Year?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Mommy.
You mommy a Happy New Year, huh?
Mommy.
Happy New Year. Okay. Kenny, let's go over to you, Kenny.
I'm here with now lady professional bowler, Caitlin Carl, who I've known her since she was before she was born. Susie was walking around with Caitlin in a bucket when last time I first met her. Now we've worked together for a little while. Kay, you've bowled some tour events. I'm so proud of you, I just can't tell you. Great job, honey.
Thank you very much.
The difference between college and bowling on the tour?
During college, it was just a team atmosphere. Out there in the pro tour, it's just yourself. You have to rely on yourself for all of your moves, all of your ball changes. It's really, really tough.
Well, you're looking awful good. I'm watching you throw. You're throwing it sweet, hon. Go get him.
All right.
Kenny, always great to see Caitlin back here year after year.
Year after year. She's awesome.
When we contacted her to come, she said, wouldn't miss it. Always on her calendar.
Great setup right here if you're at home. Ball elbow shoulder. Gotta hurry. Get up there, baby. A little fresh. Yeah, that's okay, Kay.
That William Patterson, of course, for her brother who's bowling over there now. And you know, she went to Arkansas State, so they run the gamut.
Yeah, Justin's on the road right now. That's why he would be here bowling, but he's just coming back from a tournament.
I bowl good.
1-2-4-10.
I know. You bowl very well.
Good try, Kay.
Another guy, if you don't know the face, you certainly know the voice. Justin, how are you doing?
Wow, pretty good.
Yeah, pretty good. Can you give us what you give us every week? A little cheer. A little.
Yeah, one time for me.
There you go. Well, let's see you bowl one time, all right?
Yeah.
Go right over here, Kenny.
Yeah.
We get to hear
that's awesome.
We get to hear him critique some of the bowlers week after week, cheer them on, loves to cheer them on. Now we're going to watch him bowl here.
Justin cheers everybody on. He roots for everybody.
We honored Justin a few years ago as our top fan at the end of our Skatia show. We have some Skatia kids on these lanes with us, and here goes Justin.
A little pumped up right now.
He loves this guy, Jason Belmonte, huh?
Yeah, he does.
It's going to hang on, I think.
All right, Jess, good try, baby.
That was like last year, too.
Just like last year. He remembers. He remembers all of them.
He doesn't forget anything.
No, he does not. He knows what color sweaters we wore last year.
If I forget who I'm bowling with or I bowled with in the past,
that's right.
Justin will tell me. What do you got, buddy?
That's pretty good.
Get in there. Oh, good shot.
Good job for Justin.
Hi, I'm here with one of our special guests, Stephanie Millett, who works here at the Bowling Center. Steph, you do so much for the community. You teach school. You work with the junior programs all around. Thank you so much for your effort, hon. And thanks for showing up today.
Thank you. It's just fun, so it's happy to be here.
You got a great attitude. You put a smile on everybody's face, hon. You show us how it's done, Steph. No pressure. What do you think, Attilia? How's she going to do?
Good. I don't know.
Steph's a southpaw.
Kenny, you'll see Stephanie working here, as you mentioned. She's got other opportunities, gigs, but right now, she's bowling.
That's pretty good off her hand. Get in there. Great shot, Steph, leaving a 7-pin. Good throw. And a girl. You got to check out those snowflake earrings, though. I was almost going to wear the same ones.
Oh, really? Yeah. And I almost had the Olaf sweater.
There you go. That's why her partner team.
That's right.
Great shot for Jamie there in lane three.
Olaf likes warm hugs. Did you know that?
I just learned
it. Yeah, Olaf likes warm hugs. And he would love to be in the summertime, but you know what happens to snowmen in the summertime.
That's not good. They become a puddle.
Don't tell Olaf.
Yeah.
All right.
Going cross lane.
Let's see what Stephanie's got
here. Not changing balls. Well done, Steph. Atta girl, no pressure.
All right, and we met and we saw his dad earlier, and that was Mike Skatia, and now there's Natulio Skatia, who we see, of course, every year at the Skatia Memorial Tournament. He is part of the family that enjoys and helps us with our end-of-the-year show. Here is he goes, his rolls. We got a break. More of the sights and sounds of the holidays on Huckabee's Got the Region Bowl.
Good try.
Welcome back, Huckfin's Capital Region Bowling here on My Four Albany, our special needs show, a special day for special people on this Christmas Day, and we're so glad to have you with us as we come to you from Spare Time Latham. We're so glad to have Neil Luther, the proprietor over at Playdium, and you're here every year. It wouldn't be a success without you here, Neil.
It's great to be back. Everybody looks forward to it.
What is it about this day and this event that you talk about, even the weeks leading up to it?
Well, they get excited about coming out and doing this. It's something they look forward to now.
Yeah, no question. Kenny, you've known Neil a long time. We go over to Playdium and we do the shows. And there's no bigger backer of bowling than... Can I say that? Is that enough bees in there?
Yeah, that's awesome.
Say than Neil.
Better you than me.
Yeah.
Neil and I bowl actually on the same City League team for years and years and years, and we had such a good time, and we were pretty competitive. He's a great bowler, and he's a great proprietor, and he's a very, very good friend. Good to see you, buddy.
Good to see you. Good to see everyone here.
Thank you so much for bringing together.
Tell us about the one segment that you guys have week after week is the Thursday nights, and that's the blind bowlers. We're going to talk to them in a minute, but tell us how much you look forward to seeing them week after week.
Well, they enjoy coming to the bowling center. They're comfortable there, and they come every Thursday night. We set up the league up for them, and they bowl like a regular league. It's they bowl each team a different week, and to keep it going.
Neil, thanks for your time. Merry Christmas.
Thank you. Merry Christmas to all.
That is Neil Luther.
Charlotte, great to see you active again, hon.
Thank you.
Okay, last year you missed it because you hurt yourself or knee or something?
I had back problems. Pinched nerve and then slipped disc.
Gotcha. I just gone through a pinched nerve in my neck and it was no fun. Great to see you bowling again.
Thank you.
You and Joe are awesome. You make my day. I look forward to seeing you every year.
Thank you. Yes.
You're so welcome, hon.
Everybody's got a worse half. I know where I stand in the pecking order. And Joe is the worst half of Charlotte, of course. But welcome back, Joe. It's good to see you. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to you, sir.
And you are working off a strike here, but you're also part of the Blind Bowlers, and this is an organization and a league that's been going on for a long time. You may be down in numbers, but not in spirit, right?
Exactly.
What is it about? Describe people. We're going to watch you do it, and maybe people will watch you for the first time. You have the rail, and it's all about the feel, isn't it?
It is, especially for the totally blind, and I'm a partial, but I use the rail for initial orientation. Some people are using it for the full distance, and it really makes a big difference.
All right, let's watch you try and build up this strike. You know, let me get out of the way, and we'll watch Joe get up here. As you heard, he's a partial, but he makes sure he gets what he needs. He gets himself lined up. There it is. There's the rail. And you can see in his back pocket, he's got the telescope, if you will. But right now, it's all about the approach. Pretty good. How about that? What do you think, Kenny?
Great shot, Joey. Bring it in, partner. Just a 9-pin, buddy.
Good job, Joe. Now you'll be able to get to pick this up no problem, right?
We hope.
All right, let's see. Let's see as Joe tries to pick up this spare here. Again, part of the Blind Bowlers. We heard from Neil Luther. They are here or at Palladium every Thursday night. And if you know somebody that is blind or partially has vision impaired and like to join the club, they certainly would welcome that.
Joey, see Joey touching the rail there. He's got a spotter, tells him what pin it is, and he's got this perfect. Touches the rail so he knows how far he is from the foul line and where he's standing on the approach.
Well done. All right, here comes Charlotte now, Kenny.
Yes.
You see her with a bright pink ball. She's going to use the railing as well.
Yep, there's notches in the railing, so I know how far they are from the foul line.
Okay.
I learned that from Charlotte a couple years ago.
Yeah. Well, nice easy roll. Nice smooth roll. Nice.
Get in there, ball. Come on, Pinky.
Pinky knocking down
good shot,
seven.
Good shot, Charlotte. Got seven.
And Joe will tell her exactly what she's got left. Bill Murray is the president of the Blind Bowlers League. Bill, come on, let me just stand right over here. We're going to watch you bowl here in just a second as Charlotte gets her second ball up here. Bill, we were talking about it, and we'll watch Charlotte do this. This is a good outlet for you and the other Blind Bowlers, right?
Oh, yeah, very much so. Although we'd like to have a few more members in our league, it's a fun time for those of us that participate.
And let's watch here as she tries to pick this up. It's all, again, about feel, isn't it? She's not rolling nice and easy.
Right.
And that'll just tail off. All right, Bill. Kenny, we're going to watch a guy with a famous name and a good swing, and that's Bill Murray.
He's a lot better bowler than the other Bill Murray,
yeah,
I'm pretty sure.
That guy can play golf, but not about bowling, although he did star in a bowling movie one time.
Come on, Billy.
That's a good roll.
Stay right there, baby.
How about that?
Shot, Billy.
Well, he's not the kingpin, but he gets it done.
He left a 2-4-5. Now he'll use that rail and tell him where you should stand on the lane to shoot for the 2-4-5.
He's got the extra set of eyes, a spyglass, if you will, to kind of give him a frame of reference.
Gotcha. I tell you what, I've tried to bowl my eyes closed before, and these people are amazing. I
know. They don't let anything stop them, do they?
No, it's just outstanding.
Reminder,
got hooked a little bit.
Don't
all right, Billy, good try. Thank you for being president of the league, Bill.
Good job, Bill.
There goes Mikey Skesha. Little Mikey. Right down the middle. Yeah, Mike, what a great smile. He's awesome.
We always love seeing the Skesha family at the end of the season, but it's great to see them mid-season now here and do that. We have Sophia here, of course. Little Mikey DeTullio is here. We saw Dad earlier. There are families, and then there are families, and no one's more dedicated than the Skesha family.
Yeah, they represent bowling, and they do a wonderful job. This might just bounce off and go to the left.
It might, really.
No!
And he's going to get him!
That's good shot, Mikey. That was awesome. Sophia throws are really good. Got a nice hand action.
Whoa, Soph, I put the jinx on her. It's okay, Soph. Yeah, she's pretty just like her mom. That's awesome.
Got a beautiful bow in her hair. She's ready to go. And she's got an owl on her sweater, Kenny. That's who's better at bowling than Sophia.
Very, very good.
Meantime, I'm looking over at Joe Gallagher, and he's just...
And he's got a little oops up there.
That's right.
But Michelle, go, Michelle's Sophia. Helping him out. Look at Michelle. Yeah, that's awesome. Come on, Sophia.
She got that. Well done.
Try. That's a girl. Kimmy's giving her high fives.
Awesome. Kenny, a lot of fun so far. More to come.
And we'll go get out the awards and lots of smiles.
That's right. And before we do that, our friends from Niscoba making the holidays brighter for some folks. Take a look. We'll be back after this on Huck Finn's Capital Region Bowling. Welcome back, Doug Finn's Capital Region Bowling here on My4Albany. John, Craig, Kenny Hall, and of course the proprietors, and we couldn't have done it without the fine folks that have been participating and hopefully bringing you a little bit of joy here on this Christmas morning here from Spare Time Latham. We'll start here with Neil and go right down the line. Neil, another fun day, and it couldn't have been better than having it on Christmas.
Excellent day. Excellent day. Everybody had a great time.
Mike, your kids were here. You had bowlers here. You had a real good participation from Boulevard.
It's great to see just everybody have fun. It's all that matters.
Tommy, you bring folks from your center down every year, and I appreciate that so much. Thanks for your time, buddy.
Okay. I want to thank everybody, and it was a great day today.
Carol, I love you, and I work here with you every day at the Bowlers Club, or here at, there's a little slip, here at Spare Time Latham. God bless, hon.
It is a great way to spend Christmas, isn't it, with all of our friends and all of our bowling family. We're so blessed to have these people once a year come and visit with us, and they have such a great time, and so grateful for them being our customers. So happy holidays, Merry Christmas.
And Kenny, as we know, that they come to visit these centers or other centers around and get out and participate in on a sport we talked about that you love dearly.
Anybody can play. It just doesn't matter. Just it's all about sharing feelings, sharing emotions, and just having a great time. And I'm so blessed to call these people my friends. It's a special day.
It is Christmas. It is the start of Hanukkah. We are a week away from a brand new year. So for all of us, our entire crew, of course, our hardworking executive producer, Art Hunsinger, everybody, there's two things we usually say one at the end of the show, but first of all, proprietors, we want to wish everybody a
Merry Christmas.
And, oh, yes, one more thing, everybody.
Oh, yeah.
Merry Christmas. Take care.